It begins as a whisper. A promise. The lightest of breezes dances above the death cries of 300 men.
I want to thank everybody who has come out today. Friends, family, people I haven't seen in forever, friends that I've known for over 30 years. I just really want to thank you guys for all being a part of my wedding as my groomsmen, my best man Emilio, my boy Vaughn. Yeah, we all up in here today. We're going to really have us a good old time this evening. Again, I just really want to thank everyone that's come out, everyone that has shown us support. Whether it's been from the sweat of your brow, even if a financial contribution, whatever it was, we just really want to tell y'all guys thank you. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts. Today is a real special day for me. I'm going to have the opportunity to marry my best friend. I know a lot of times you hear it and you say a cliche about it, but this right here, this one here, she's a real good person inside and out, all around the board. She's caring, she's giving, she's humble, she's God-fearing, she can cook, she can clean. So I'm in some real good hands here, so I just hope that I can stand up to the standards that she deserves. Edith, I love you, and I can't wait for the end of this evening.
When I found you, I found a scholar with style. When I found you, found one more reason to smile. When I found you, I knew I finally found enough. When I found you, I found love. Yeah, I did. When I found you,
dream come true, just wanna whispers in the morning of lovers sleeping tight are rolling by like thunder now as I look in your eyes. I hold on to your body and feel the truth. Your voice is warm and tender, a love that I could not forsake, 'cause I'm yours.
Of lovers sleeping tight.
as I look in your eyes. I hold on to your body and feel it through your neck. Your voice is warm.
Goodbye. When I found you, I saw my
my fears fly away like a dove. When I found you, I found love. Who gave this woman to be married to this man?
I am coming to gather the bride.
Hallelujah. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you. We invite your presence over the ceremony, Lord, and we invoke your blessing over the entire ceremony and the ensuing marriage. We thank you for Edith and Michael, God. This is the day that they have been waiting for, and we are happy and we will rejoice in it. Thank you, O God, as you rain down your manifest presence upon this ceremony and this marriage. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Dearly beloved and honored guests, we are gathered here together to join Michael, Andre Hendricks, and Edith Ludmilla Kitson Thomas in the spiritual union of marriage. This contract is not to be entered into lightly, but thoughtfully and seriously, and with a deep realization of its obligations and responsibilities. Therefore, if any person can show just cause why these two may not lawfully be joined together as husband and wife, let him now speak, let him or her now speak, or forever hereafter hold his or her peace. Let's say amen. Shall we all have our seat, please? We now invite Dr. Tanya Hendricks to do a scripture reading.
I will be reading from Ephesians chapter 5, verses 21 to 23. Submit to one another out of reverence for Christ. Wives, submit yourself to your own husbands, as you do to the Lord. For the husband is the head of the wife, as Christ is the head of the church, his body of which he is the Savior. Amen.
Amen. We will invite Grace Yeshua, the daughter of the bride, to give a special selection.
This is a song I wrote for you. It's an original by me, and it is called You Will Smile Again. I know you have trials, tribulations, problems too. I know that you've been crying, but God is holding you. You don't have to worry, he's gonna see you through. You will smile again, I promise you. Ooh, you will smile again, promise you. I know it may not be easy, but you gotta keep holding on. And Jesus said, believe me, even in the eye of the storm, you don't have to worry, he's gonna see you through. You will smile again, I promise you. Ooh, you will smile again, I promise you. Ooh, you will smile again, I promise you. He says, my child, dry your eyes, I promise you'll be fine, and you ended up all right. Just keep the faith, you made it to the day where you finally get to say, ooh, I will smile again, I promise you. Ooh, I am smiling. Ooh, you have smiled again, I promise you.
Amen. To have and to hold in sickness and in health, in good times and bad, for richer or poorer, keeping yourself unto her for as long as you both shall live. If you do, say, I do.
I do.
Now, Edith, Ludmilla, Kitson, Thomas, do you take Michael Andre Hendricks to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold in sickness and in health, in good times and bad, for richer or poorer, keeping yourself unto him for as long as you both shall live. If you do, say, I do.
I do.
Amen. Now, Mike, you also have something to add to the vow you just recited. You may now go ahead and add your piece.
Edith, my vows to you are to take care of you. My vows to you are to take care of you. I vow to honor and respect you, your ideas, and your opinions. I vow to take your children in as mine and guide and protect as mine. I vow to protect you from all harms. I vow to be a strong head of this family. I vow to be the spiritual leader of our home. Because I'm so lost in your love, and I know we belong together. I love you.
All right, Eddie.
Mama Lou? I bless God for bringing you my way. And I waited for this day to tell every one of you how much I love this man. Thank you for loving me. Thank you for loving everything that makes me Edith. Thank you for loving my kids. And I thank God for giving me another chance. And in front of everyone here today, Michael, I promise to love you and you only. I promise to cherish, honor, and respect you. Thank you for being my strength. I love you.
Amen. Now you both will face each other.
I, Michael Andre Hendrix.
And taking you, Edith
Lumilla Kitson Thomas.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
Before God,
and these witnesses,
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
To honor you.
To honor you.
In this relationship.
And leaving all others.
To be in all things. A true husband. As long as we both shall live.
I, Edith Lumina Kitson Thomas,
and taking you, Michael Andre Hendrix, to be my wedded husband, before God,
and these witnesses,
I promise to love you,
to honor you,
in this relationship, and leaving all others. To be in all things. A true wife.
As long as.
We both shall live.
Say amen.
Amen.
Now, you're going to say this vow with a ring. Do you have the ring?
Yes, I do.
Shall we pray? Bless, O God, these rings, that as Mike and Edith wear them, they may abide in your peace and continue in your favor. unto the very end, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. And as you put the ring on her hand, you're going to repeat this after me. With this ring, I thee word, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. With this ring, at thee word, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Those whom God has put together, or joined together, let no man put asunder. Amen. I know you can't wait to check her out, but I'm going according to the program. So you may now proceed to the two joining together as one, the same, we see two colors. And the two of them going to hold one and put it in the jar. And what this signifies is when the two of them are joined together, the two colors gets blended in. And so anytime you look at the sand, you see each other. Amen. And so you may now go ahead. And one other thing I want to say concerning the sand is that, like lighting of the candle, when you light the candle keeps the fire on for some time and it burns out. But the sand will never burn out. And so anytime you look at the sand at home, remember this day. Amen? Go ahead. Amen.
Sometimes in holding this unity, it can be difficult. And so they need your support, they need your prayers, they need your encouragement. Please join me as I bless this union. Father, we thank you for Edith, and we thank you for Michael. In you all things are possible, and you have made this union possible. Therefore, we commit them into your hands. We commit this union into your care. We pray, O God, as they embark upon this relationship, you will wash over everything they do. Lord, you will bless them as they go out, and you will bless them as they come in. You will bless the work of their hands, and you will cause them to prosper. Lord, wherever they are, whatever they need, when they call upon you, you will hear from heaven, and you will grant them their needs. We surround them with grace. We surround them with favor. We pray that your anointing will rest upon this union, that no weapon, no voice, against this union shall prosper. We condemn every tongue that will rise up against this union in judgment. We condemn it in the name of Jesus. And we pray, Lord, that you sanctify them in love. You sanctify them in truth. You keep them together. I pray, Father, that you surround them in grace and truth and favor, that wherever they go and whatever they need, they will experience your grace, your power, your anointing, your favor in everything they say and do. Bless them, sanctify them, and keep them. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Micah, you may now kiss the bride.
It's a forever.
What you get up?
Amen, amen. Let's put our hands together. Hallelujah. God is good. Hallelujah. By the authority invested in me by God and the state of Maryland, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Andre Hendricks.
Legal. I'll tell you. I didn't come in this way.
One, yeah, yeah. So incredible.
themselves out and all emotional. Once you know what